Hello world, I'm Miyah Sundermeyer, and I would like to welcome you to the latest episode of my vlog series. So far, I have been able to share my own experiences on what it's like for me to live with Asperger's syndrome. A second thing that I will do is give my two cents on what's going on with autism in the media. A third area entails providing tips and advice for those of you who are on the spectrum. I will also reach out to your friends, family members, peers, mentors, educators, employers, and anybody that is inside the autism community. And finally, I will cover topics on things that I'm passionate about. But before I dive into this afternoon's topic, I have a few things to mention. Number one, please be sure to click up here in the upper right-hand corner. This is a video about the totality or the 2017 solar eclipse that is going to happen in the United States next Monday. And please be sure to check it out. That's right here on YouTube, and it was created by the NBC network. And I also would like to recommend that you check out my written blogs on WordPress.com, which are scholarly and practical application. And anyway, what I wanted to do is create a video on things that I'm passionate about. And as you guys guessed, based on the cross-promoting video on NBC on the solar eclipse, I am psyched about the 2017 solar eclipse, and here's why. So when I was 12 years old, which was 1994, May 10th, 1994, and no, I did not keep that memory in my head. I just remembered that it was in May, and so I looked it up. But May 10th, 1994 was my first real opportunity to see a solar eclipse, and I just remember it being a phenomenal experience, and everybody in our elementary school had got out of their classrooms to get a hold or a glimpse of this event. And back then, we didn't have the solar glasses. We used what you call a pinhole camera, where you take two index cards, a needle or a pin, and you poke a hole in the top, and you take a look at a reflection or a circle of the reflection from the sun, and you watch the shadow gradually turn that sun into a crescent and finally just disappear, because as you know, you cannot look at the sun. So for the last 24 years, I have been incredibly excited to get another grasp of another solar eclipse, because number one, they're rare, and number two, they're just really, really cool. And it's just fun to see everybody gather together and watch the sun darken. And it's to my understanding that all the birds stop chirping and everything else in the atmosphere just quiets down. And then you get a strange wind that comes when the sun is covered. Now, yesterday, when I was on campus going to meet with my advisor, I ran into a couple of astrophysicist faculty that work right here on campus at Georgia State University, and they were practicing setting up their solar telescopes. Now, we won't have a total solar eclipse right here in Atlanta. We will have a partial eclipse, and it's not half or 50%. They're saying that 97% of our sun will be covered right here in Atlanta. And to me, that's a big deal. I mean, that's only 3% from being a totality. So I can't wait. What I'm going to do is I'm going to stay right here in Atlanta, and I'm going to watch the eclipse from campus at Georgia State University, and I'm probably going to hang out with all of the astrophysicists that work here and probably find other people that I have a special interest with. So, but if you like what I'm doing, I'm out of time. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel and be sure to look for new content every Monday. Now, unfortunately, I was late getting content into my vlogs this week because I just haven't been in the mood, even though I have new fresh meat. So I will get these up as soon as I can, but if you like what I'm doing, please be sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe. I would absolutely love to hear from you. Until next time, I'm Miyah Sundermeyer, and I'm signing off.